Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Metroid Prime Trilogy, Metroid Prime 1. The last episode, we did a little collector form thing to collect up some goodies and power-ups. Now, it's time to head on. Gate opens. Yes. Let's get this started. Morphology. Flagra. This mutant plant is the source of toxic water in the roots. Flagra's growth cycle has been radically accelerated as a result. It requires near constant exposure to survive any climatic acid. This exposure has made Flagra's acid shell thick and durable. Its lower root system is unprotected and vulnerable. However, exploit this flaw and possible concentrated weapon fire can daze it for short periods. The second one. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Thanks. Move forward, Logan. Pose. Bomber. iPhone or phone any. Periodically releases explosive segments from its body. Whose bombers are any beings invulnerable to most new weapons. Like any can harm them or level. They lack any intelligence beyond an instinctive attraction to agarish energy sources. Pulse bombers produce energy constantly. All excess energy is shed, regardless of who or what may be nearby. Let's enter the elevator. This is going to be it for this episode of Let's Play Metroid Prime Trilogy. See you next time. 7032 out.